bodicuțul meu, tot mag și doi ba să rămâneți, tot nețu ți-l bem, pe boticul vi-l bem, tot un mag și doi ba să rămâneți, nețu ți-l bem, ce mai zice, tot un domn bun vi-l meu, tot un gheiuț bun ba să rămâneți, tot un gheiuț vi-l bem, dar doar vi-l celus, dar pe boticul vi-l bem, tot boticuțul meu, tot un mag și doi ba să rămâneți. Și aceleași chestii se repete la infinit. Deci toți oamenii din jurul meu îi aud vorbind aceleași chestii. M-am săturat deja, sunt sătur, pe mocșuța o bem, pe boticul vi-l bem, dar pe boticul vi-l bem. Doar pe boticul vi-l bem, beul vi-l bem. Tot un domn bun vi-l celus, tot un mag și doi ba să rămâneți. Deci se aude la infinit căcatul ăsta, m-am săturat. Când au de gând să se potolească? Pe boticul vi-l meu. Tot un domn, dar al meu. Ba al meu. Ba al meu. Nu știu. Ce vrea să însemne căcatul ăsta, dar m-am săturat deja. Dar doar un vil celus. Când încep ăștia să vorbească la infinit, aud, îi aud, îi percep, așa îi percep eu. Am înțeles. Nu trebuie să mă bei. Și nu-s boticul tău. Sunt boticul, sunt Codia și sunt, nu mă cheamă nici cum și nu trebuie să știi tu cine sunt. Și nu mă interesează mocșuța, da, pe mocșuța o bem. La Deluțu vi-l bem, tot un gheiuț vi-l bem. Tot un gheiuț vi-l celus. M-am săturat deja. Trebuie să joc ceva ca să mai sar peste... Sunt creș, nu. Așa. Sperăm că e o locație frumoasă asta.
Everything we do leaves a mark. Out here, we're lucky to walk among such ancient ridges, and we do our best to preserve these untamed wilds. I'm grateful that a seasoned hunter like yourself comes all the way here to support our efforts. My name's Trevor Locke. We talked on the phone. I'm very excited to get to know each other at last. You have no idea how many stories I've heard about you. Thank you. feel free to explore the reserve by yourself, and I'll be there if needed. Welcome to New England Mountains.
Oh, nice.
And opening it. There. I just sent the coordinates to your hunter mate, just in case.
Nu e 890. Să le rezerv așa, frate.
Everything we do leaves a mark. Out here, we're lucky to walk among such ancient ridges, and we do our best to preserve these untamed wilds. I'm grateful that a seasoned hunter like yourself comes all the way here to support our efforts. My name's Trevor Locke. We talked on the phone. I'm very excited to get to know each other at last. You have no idea how many stories I've heard about you. Feel free to explore the reserve by yourself, and I'll be there if needed. Welcome to New England Mountains.
Marfo. Introducerea. Și îmi place că e pe toamnă.
How was your trip? I imagine the ride here was a little bumpy, right? Yeah. Around here we like it remote and rugged. Before you head out, take the time to figure out your gear and equipment if you need to. You'll want to be well prepared for all kinds of environment or weather. This is New England, after all. First things first, as I'm sure you know, resting is key. I'd recommend locating the nearest outpost and opening it. There. I just sent the coordinates to your hunter mate, just in case. My hope is to make this reserve an inclusive place for people not just to hunt, but also to experience a genuine adventure. Something that will take them off the beaten path, you know? So many people go through life without ever experiencing the true outdoors, and I believe access to nature should be a human right. Anyway, I'll leave you to it. I'll be in touch once you're at the outpost. You'll see. You can't miss it.
Oh, dar chiar seamănă cu unul de-a frate.
Nice. That outpost is one of the more recent ones. Don't get too used to all the modern comfort, especially if you plan on hiking in high altitude or in the valleys in the north. Oh, by the way, I took the liberty of leaving a backpack for you there. Feel free to use it, in case you're interested in helping out around the reserve. Explain what I mean by helping out. In a nutshell, our visitors can choose to take on various tasks to support the reserve during their stay. For that, we use notice boards to publish hunting challenges and competitions. There should be one just outside that outpost, if you want to go have a look.
223 docent. Ok. Magazine size 6 rounds, 223 bolt action. Rifle, 223 bolt action. 223 bolt action. Ia să vedem. Gloanțe. 23 bolt action. 123 polimer tip bullet. 23 polimer tip bullet. Patruzeci și patru Magnum. Ia să vedem. 44. 44 jacketed hollow point bullet. Asta. Evergreen, Glacier, Blaze, așa, Blaze. Bun. Backtail, full coat, by name dog. Pe când ne o să-l numim Gigel? Gigel, așa. Gata. Bloodhound Gigel. Character, storage. Store. Storage avem deja pus. Nu, că avem. Așa. Dear bleed color. Elite 2 tent. Zero, doi, bun. Bun, weapons, mentor. Magnum sights. Lead tent. Ok, pe nu. Bun, deci 1-2. 1-2.
Of course, we compensate hunters for their contributions. So, make sure to check out any other notice boards you come across. They're usually near outposts. Thanks to this system, hunters can help keep this place in tip-top shape, and they get to choose when and how they help out.
Okay.
One last thing. I suggest you go to the nearest lookout tower. It's north of your current location. It'll help you orient yourself and give you a good overview over the valley. Gotta say, your reputation precedes you. I was thrilled when I saw your name among the applicants for this year's competition. There's this other warden who only had good things to say about your ethics and expertise. Since I trust his judgment 100%, I trust you too. Which reminds me, I have a surprise guest for you. an old friend of yours. You'll find out soon enough, I promise. He should be on his way here right now. Once he's arrived, I'll get you two reacquainted.
Something rich. Bă, într-adevăr arată, ia uite. Ia uite, bă. Unde-i frate? Examen în carcasă. Examin în carcasă. Aici e o vulpe.
This valley is an amazing all-round hunting area, both for new and pro hunters. Rivers, lakes, uplands, forests, mountains. There's lots of different biomes and all kinds of game.
Forest. Pro tip,
if you need to get your bearings, try to find lookouts when you're out exploring. They're scattered all across the reserve. Can't wait to introduce you to my little slice of paradise. And I can only encourage you to wander off and discover the reserve on your own.
Of the beaten path.
Ia să vedem aici.
Look, if you're good to go, I have a mission of the utmost importance for you. I need someone I can trust to collect maple syrup. You heard me right. Maple syrup. Should you choose to accept this mission, I shall share my best kept secret with you. My favorite maple syrup spot. More details will be shared with you in due course. Your objective? An area located near the river flowing east to west, right between the mountain ranges. I've marked it on your hunter mate. Godspeed.
Bun, mergem înapoi la cabană și ne luăm
I'm sure you think it's weird that I'm asking you to pick up maple syrup. I know. Talk about New England cliché.
Maple syrup, asta parcă se folosea la americani, nu la noi. Maple syrup. Ce face și englezii?
Well, topic of clichés. Did you know the white-tailed deer is one of New Hampshire's living insignia? It's also one of our most popular species among hunters. So, if you like hunting white-tailed deer, feel free to take part in our challenge. Can't wait to see you in action.
Okay. Rest.
Exactly. Fair warning, though. He can be a little gruff and reserved. Unless you get him started on black bears or unethical hunters, then he won't shut up. His name? Carlton Locke, a.k.a. My Old Man. Everyone always calls him Doc. You're my mom.
Mamă, cât de mișto e aici, frate.
să-ți trecem...
Oh, you're there! Great job, agent! Our teams have a nickname for that location, the Maple Spot. I realize this might be dangerous, but your next mission is to collect the maple syrup buckets. You'll spot them easily. They're metal buckets hanging on maple trees. Good luck out there. Thank you. Know that I appreciate your efforts. There's one last thing we need to... Sorry, I can't keep a straight face anymore. Here's the reason. We're preparing souvenirs for all participants as a thank you for all their contributions to supporting the reserve. That way, everyone goes home with a little taste of New England. That's all. If you don't mind, could you drop it off at the nearest outpost? Let me see. Okay, there's one in that valley. Just follow the river west. You would really be doing me a solid.
Da. The Old Toad. Nu știu ce vrea să fie aici. Trebuie să găsim outpost-ul. Fast traveling facilities. Oh, nice, frate. Nice cabin. Nice cabin, dude.
Good. Thanks a lot. I'll have Holly pick them up when she's back from Nashua. Sorry, I don't usually ask visitors to help with regular warden tasks, but we're short-staffed this week.
Și ce avem pat?
All right. There's one last thing that you need to know about wood devils. One of their main characteristics, in fact. They're utterly and totally made up. It's a small prank we like to play on newcomers. I make sure to come clean after a short while, though. Don't want to waste anyone's time. It's basically the New England version of the Sasquatch or Bigfoot. Some people claim they saw one, especially in the 19th and 20th centuries, but there hasn't been any scientific evidence. There's always a small chance it could be an undiscovered species, but it's pretty unlikely if you ask me. Many of our visitors love local myths and folklore, and so do I. It's a great way to share cool stories about my second home.
Hello, is this thing working? Can you hear me? Doc here. How are things, old friend? My son Trevor told you I was visiting, right? Haven't been here in years. Last time, Trev was so proud to show me around, and we found some peaceful remote spots we loved. Sorry, I don't remember where they are exactly. We took a few photos back then, and I sent them in the mail a few days ago. I think Trev left the pictures at an outpost for you, in case you'd like to check out those spots for yourself.
Bărbă, mă duc și la o țigară.
This reserve is something else. I get why Trevor chose to settle down here. Me, Layton Lake is where I've lived my whole life, and that's where I'll finish my days, that's for sure. Not much has changed since your last visit, which is a good thing in my book. Hope's still the same, still off the grid and all. Once in a while, we have a drink or two at his camp. Same old, same old. Layton's always keeping me busy. I gotta say, I wish every hunter was more like you. Feels like all I do is go through the basics with rookies. It's vital that if you injure an animal, you find it and do not allow it to suffer. I feel like a broken record sometimes. I'm sure even Trev heard me say that over and over. I wanted to fax you the pictures, but, you know, they don't use those anymore. It's a shame. You know, fax machines are a lot more reliable than all the new devices that young people use these days. Even if the power goes off, the recipient...
will always receive their copy? Smudges included.
Oh, hey, Trev. How's it going, son? I was just telling our friend about the pictures of our favorite spots.
Oh,
need to see those photos too. I didn't have the beard then, but you had the handlebar stash, of course. Time to go hunting with your old man. What do you think? Sure, of course. It's a very busy time with the video, the reserve, and home stuff too, but I'll make time.
Good. You know, I know how it is, so don't worry about me if it doesn't work out. New England has a fascinating history. Hunting was very different in the early 19th century, too. Back then, they had to hunt to feed their families.
Yeah, people would hunt with muzzle loaders or bows. I have an idea. Maybe we should try that out if you're up for it. Hunting like in the olden days.
foarte greu să vezi animale pe în jocul ăsta.
true that you found the pictures, that's my little present for you. Believe me, those places are worth the detour. So let me know what you think.
Who's it Koki?
I'm really happy you came to visit, Dad. Can you believe the last time you were here was, what, 7, 8 years ago?
You can't really take a vacation when you're a warden. At least we meet up every year at Christmas. Better than nothing.
How long are you staying, by the way? Hopefully more than a couple days this time?
I don't know. It's hunting season over at Layton, too, so I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, I can imagine. There's no shortage of Badens in every reserve, so you always gotta keep an eye on them. I have another favor to ask of you. And you're the one whose expertise I trust the most, my friend. I'll compensate you fairly for your efforts, of course. I would need you to take a picture of a carcass left behind by a red fox. There's this particular need zone I know of, that way you don't have to look around for ages. Just a second. Let me send the info to your hunter mate. Thanks for your help.
Photo, is that for the talk you'll be giving on predators in Boston, Trev?
Yeah, exactly. I have this section on red foxes. I'm going for something easy and accessible, so I'm describing their behavior, eating habits, impact on ecosystems, stuff like that.
Yeah, you can learn a lot about the red fox just by studying the carcasses it leaves behind. And a picture is worth 1,000 words. That's how you're maintaining a healthy animal stock then. So how do you go about preventing overhunting?
We screen participants carefully, and we try to foster a culture we call add more than you take out. That's why we have the notice boards. Hunters are encouraged to carry out as many good deeds on the reserve as animals they've hunted. It's on their own terms. They choose what they want to do and when.
It's a good system, as long as it does its job. Make people aware of their impact on nature.
Finding shapes in clouds. Out here, we like finding animals in geological formations.
Așa. Bun, am găsit. Landmark și de până atunci nu am nimic.
tot un miuț vil gem la pe boticul Wilman. E boticul Wilman, tot un om bun vil celus. Tot un mașu doi ba să rămâneți. Oh, leu. E moșuta, vo bem, vo meu. Tot un ieiuț bun ba să rămâneți. Mamă, frate. S-a intensificat vocea, intensitatea vocii care le aud. Dar am încerc să mă concentrez aici, că vreau să-mi fac stream-ul cum trebuie, fraților. Sunt căsătorii, fă, și de rămân mă interesează persoana ta. Oricine e fie, don't give a shit about you. Sunt căsătorii și îmi ajungi măcar la degetul mic al piciorului soției mele. Sunt căsătorii, fă, așa că te dracu. Și mori. Mori și îngroapă de singură. Că n-am de gând să rămâne în loc. Mori și omoară aici pe vecinii care repetă la infinit aceleași chestii. Îți doresc să mori. Și să mă lași în pace. Dispar din viața mea. Cu modul de a... Totu-mi ieu-ți, Wilbem, pe roboticuțul meu. Totu-mi aș iubi pe asta rămâneți, netu-ți, Wilbem. Totu-mi domn bun, Wil meu. Asta, de continuu, de la vecinii, dar toți vecinii care sunt în locul ăsta și e nașpa. Tot un domn, Wilbem, la pe botic, Wilbem. Tot boticuțul meu, tot un mașului, tot un mașului, tot un mașului, tot un mașului, tot un domn, Wilbem meu, dar un domn Vincerus, la pe botic. Cu viteza asta aud. Tot un gheiuț bun, ba să rămâneți, ține Wilbem. Doar, Wil, meu! Se pare că aici mi s-a împomolit. Toată-ți mincioara, vobem! Vobem! Vo-meu! Totu-n gheiuț, Wilbem! Totu-n asta aud! Doamne feriște! Spital nu am. Turbotikuțul meu, bal meu. Turtunghiu ți-l bem. Pe moșuța, o meu. Pe moșuța, o bem. Doar pe bodicurile. Domnul, vil, cerus. Doar-o. Doamne, ferește. Și păzește. M-am saturat deja, s-aud. Asta am ieșit și am transpirat tot și m-am întors. Am fost până la poștă, s-a dat cu un colegi și m-a bombardat la bocile dimineață, frate.
Hei, un pod aici. Marfă.
Bă, zice-mi faci jocul ăsta. Hai ce să vezi măcar, dacă tot hai ce să vânezi, mă are lucru, măcar hai ce să vezi.
Thank you.
să se putea face un teren de golf. Mountains.
fac. M-a salvat acolo. Excellent.
O, dar ce avem aici? Fermă! Mamă, și toate fermele arată, toate casele arată diferit. Vreau să explorez toată harta, știți? Și asta vreau să fac inițial în acest stream. Bărâmbă. Așa, bun. Continuăm cu... Teren cu... Teren cu... Pumpkins. Foarte mișto. Cu dovecei. Foarte de mișto, frate. Foarte de mișto joc. Să explorez mai repede harta ca să iau pastilele, că nu-i iau dumă cu starea mea de sănătate, deci boala asta a mea e nasoală de tot, cu vocile. Nu e autobus, este din asta, cum zice... Turnul ăsta de supraveghere. Turnul ăsta de supraveghere. Turn de recunoaștere. De scouting, știți? De nou, la turn de scouting. Scouting area și cam aia e, știți? ajungem la scaun din taurul ăla. Nu mă interesează, we have trouble in coils lately, state symbol, the white-tailed deer, family album, hey, old friend. From locations, I don't know the location, so that take a good photos, for this folder, the future, the trevor, I look back to them. Vreau să găsesc locațiile aia, știți, și de-aia stau. Locațiile alea din poze care le-am avut mai devreme, am avut niște poze cu niște locații. Și nu le mai găsesc. Ce cabană! Mamă, toate cabanele sunt diferite aici. Foarte mișto harta. Toate porturile sunt la fel, dar sunt mișto făcute.
Aia că vreau să-mi fac și eu o coro la hartă.
Especially if you're with kids. Well, unless you lose sight of them and then they start crying.
It's a huge harbor. Bă, mișcă-te. Nu mă lăsa acum. Foarte mișto harta. Fiecare harta ascunde câte ceva deosebit în jocul ăsta. Și de-aia se merită explorate. Fărăți-le.
după aia nu pot de vânătoare, da? Atunci ce am băgat eu ATV-ul ăsta, nu bagă nimeni. Ia uite. Ce râu aici, ce atmosferă. lăsa. Asta nu încetează să se impresioneze cu grafica. Are o grafică excepțională, jocul ăsta. De ce ai vala în studio sunt poți și simplu excepționali. Cep nirici, stați așa. așteptăm întoarcere. Deci îți ia 4 ore să explorezi toată harta. Ce... lăsăm mai moale. Wow, ce drum aici! Hai că oară am ajuns la următorul scout tower. O, aici este terenul. Bun, bă, mă duc și eu la o țigară. Azi vin după aia. Așa. Știu că pot să ajung până acolo. Bun, gata. Ne oprim aici, fraților, că deja m-am săturat. Tot un Gaius Vilbem, tot un Vilcelus.
Dar pe boticuțul meu și pana mea m-am săturat. Hai, ne auzim, salutări. Ne auzim, palamuși, dar mă simt bine.